हेलो एवरीवन, अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल माय डियर। हाउ आर यू? ऑल आर फाइन। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, सेफ एट योर होम एंड डूइंग योर स्टडीज, डूइंग योर ऑनलाइन स्टडीज, कंप्लीट योर होमवर्क, क्लास वर्क ऑन टाइम। यू डू योर वर्क? यस और नो? यू डू योर होमवर्क, डू योर क्लास वर्क? टेल मी द आंसर। वेरी गुड। इफ यू आर से यस, वेरी गुड, यू आर अ गुड स्टूडेंट। एंड इफ यू आर से नो, प्लीज डू योर स्टडीज। ओके, प्लीज यू डू योर स्टडीज, योर वर्क, योर क्लास वर्क, ओके, विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर मदर। ऑल ऑफ यू डू योर स्टडीज। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट योर स्टडीज, वी प्रे टू गॉड। वी से थैंक यू गॉड फॉर दिस डे। सो ऑल ऑफ यू जॉइन योर हैंड्स एंड क्लोज योर आईज, रिपीट आफ्टर मी। अस्तो मा सद्गमय, अस्तो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय। ओके, नाउ रब योर हैंड्स एंड अप्लाई ऑन योर आईज लाइक दिस। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर सेशन। देन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू टेल मी सम क्वेश्चंस। आई एम आस्किंग यू सम क्वेश्चंस एंड यू टेल मी द आंसर अबाउट योर स्कूल, अबाउट योर क्लास, अबाउट योर सब्जेक्ट। ओके, सो आर यू रेडी? First, hold your hand straight, stand straight like this, and tell me the answers. What is your school name? Tell me what is your school name? Yes, my school name is Gokuldas Public School, Khargone. You repeat after me. My school name is Gokuldas Public School, Khargone. Very good. Now, in which class do you study? In which class do you study? Yes, you say, I am studying in LPG. All of you say, I am studying in LPG. Now, which subject is going on? EVS. Which subject is going on? EVS. Today we discuss about vegetables and fruits. We have already done vegetables name, fruits name, their exercise. So now once again we will revise the names of vegetables and also fruit. First of all this, tell me the names of the vegetable. On number one, which vegetable is this? This is capsicum. And in which color? Capsicum is in green color. Capsicum is in green color. This is your oral conversation part. So don't take out your notebook. All are fold your hand and repeat after me. आपको notebook नहीं निकालना है, आपको सिर्फ hand fold करके मैम को repeat करना है, ठीक है? आपको सुनना है और आपको उसको repeat करना है। So all are ready for repeating, ma'am. First one is capsicum. First one is capsicum. C for capsicum. And capsicum is in green color. In which color? Green color. Then move to the next. On number two, which vegetable is this? This is brinjal. This is brinjal. And brinjal is in purple color. Brinjal is in purple color. Look here. B for brinjal. B for brinjal. The next vegetable is pumpkin. Which vegetable is this? Pumpkin is in yellow color. Which color? Yellow color. And the name of the vegetable is pumpkin. P for pumpkin. The vegetable, the name of the vegetable is tomato. What is this? Tomato. T for tomato. And tomato is in red color. Tomato is in red color. And at last, green chili. Green chili is in green color. G for green chili. So all the vegetables are there. Then next is fruits. Next is fruits. Okay. On number one, what is this? What is this? And what is the color of the fruit? This is a fruit. So what is this? You see this fruit? This is watermelon. This is watermelon. Watermelon is in green color. And inside is in red color. Look here. Inside is in red color and outside is in green color. Watermelon. W for watermelon. Next is, what is this? This is apple. A for apple. A for apple. Apple is in red color. Apple is in red color. Good. Then, what is this? This is mango. This is mango. Mango is in yellow color. Mango is in yellow color. And what do you see? M for mango. M for mango. Then next. This is, what is this? This is orange. This is orange. Orange is in orange color. O for orange. O for orange. Then, what is this? This is banana. Banana is in yellow color. Banana is in yellow color. B for banana. B for banana. Then, strawberry. Strawberry is in red color. Strawberry is in red color. S for strawberry. S for strawberry. Okay. Then this. What is this? This is pineapple. This is pineapple. Pineapple is in yellow color. Pineapple is in yellow color. Then, what is this? This is custard apple. And it is in green color. It is in green color. Green color custard apple. Okay, so we have revised all the names of fruits and all the names of vegetables. Revise it. Now we will do some exercise related to fruits and vegetables both. Okay, so are you ready? Now you take out your EBS notebook. All of you, take out your EBS notebook. Fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables. First you find out the fruits and then circle on it. Okay, first you find the fruits and circle on it. So look here, look at the board and follow up. My first picture is this. What is this? This is apple. Then my next picture is what is this? This is potato. The next one is mango. What is this? This is watermelon. Okay, next line. Move to the next line. This is banana. Brinjal, then tomato. This is brinjal. This is tomato. Wrap. Now you identify the fruits and circle on the fruit. Circle only on the fruits. Circle the fruits. So how many fruits are there? You circle on it. Now start your work. Circle on the fruit. Okay, so one by one you read the name, identify the picture and circle on it. On circle on fruits. Okay, so one by one I am telling you the answers. On number one, what is this? This is apple. Okay, apple is a fruit. Yes. अभी मैंने आपको सारे फ्रूट्स और वेजिटेबल्स इंट्रोड्यूस कराया ना, तो एप्पल इज अ फ्रूट. सो सर्कल ऑन इट. सर्कल ऑन एप्पल. ऑन सर्कल ऑन एप्पल बिकॉज एप्पल इज अ फ्रूट. देन नेक्स्ट टू द मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. व्हाट इज दिस? This is potato. This is potato. Now potato is a vegetable. Potato is a vegetable. So no circle for potato. No circle for potato. Then move to the next image. What is this? This is mango. Now what is mango? Mango is a fruit. Yes, mango is a fruit. So circle on mango. Circle on it. First one is apple. Circle on it, apple. And next is mango. Circle on it. Circle on mango. Then move to the next. What is this? This is watermelon. Now watermelon is a fruit. Yes, watermelon is a fruit. So circle the watermelon. In first line, apple is a fruit. Circle on it. Mango is a fruit. Circle on it. And watermelon is a fruit. Circle on it. And then move to the next line. On second line, on first is, what is this? This is banana. Banana is a fruit or vegetable? Banana is a fruit. Banana is a fruit. So you make a circle on it. Because banana is a fruit. Banana is a fruit. So circle on it, banana. Make a circle for banana. Done? Then move to the next. What is this? This is brinjal. Now brinjal is a vegetable. Brinjal is a vegetable. So no circle for brinjal. The next is tomato. Tomato is a vegetable. Yes, tomato is a vegetable. So no circle for tomato. The next is grapes. Grapes is a fruit. So a big circle for grapes. Now you find all the fruits and circle. And the leaves are vegetable like potato, brinjal and tomato. These are vegetable and all are fruits. Apple, banana, mango, watermelon and grapes. So this is an exercise for your identification between the fruits and vegetable. So you understood all of you what is fruit and what is vegetables according their pictures. So you see the picture and identify all the names. Fruits also and vegetables also. Okay. So now your lecture is over. Now we will meet in your next video with new topic. Till then, bye and complete your work on time. Bye bye.